Synology Drive can be seamlessly integrated with enterprise systems via API, allowing users to manage, share, retrieve, and collaborate on files, all from a single platform. Synology Office Suite APIs provide businesses with access to a dedicated private cloud productivity environment, ensuring full data ownership, enhanced security, all without ongoing subscription fees. With its flexible REST architecture, it simplifies development and reduces costs, enabling companies with limited IT resources to create custom workflows and extend functionality with Synology Drive features. In addition, the included API GPT provides code examples to help you understand the API schema. In this video, we will introduce how you can automate business processes using Drive APIs. Next, we'll walk you through accessing the web API documentation and setting up the Drive API server. Finally, we'll walk through an example of how to integrate Drive with project management tools like Trello using the APIs. You can find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before getting started, make sure you have a Synology account and that your Synology NAS is running compatible versions of DSM and Synology Drive. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to integrate Synology Drive's private cloud storage with a project management tool to streamline file management and collaboration. For instance, say a team needs to link relevant documents to a project. By integrating Synology Drive with the project management tool, users can search and attach files from Drive team folders directly into project cards, eliminating the need to switch between apps and manually upload files. Let's move on to accessing the API documentation. First, go to the Synology Office Suite Web API Documentation Application Form. The link will be in the description below. Before accessing the application form, make sure you're signed in to your Synology account. Now, fill out the necessary information in this form. This gives you access to the detailed API documentation. Once submitted, you'll be redirected to the official website. Click on Synology Drive to view its documentation. We'll go through the pages and explain their capabilities. The authorization page allows you to obtain an SID, which is required for making subsequent API calls. Click on Authorization, Sign In. Enter your account credentials in the request body. Copy the code and run it in your programming tool to obtain the SID. Finally, enter your NAS URL and SID you just obtained in the introduction page to complete the setup. Next, Synology Drive Files APIs provide various options like convert to Synology Office format, copy files or folders, get or update metadata, create, delete, and download files or folders, and more. APIs on the file and folder sharing page enable you to create sharing links, list, and update permissions. The Team Folders APIs let you get a specific user's team folders, as well as get lists of members of a specific team folder. APIs on the Labels page enable you to get, create, update, and delete file labels. Admin Console APIs can be used to list enabled team folders, enable, disable, and configure team folder settings, list shared folders and their settings, list connections, and unlink with given clients. Finally, the Webhooks APIs let you create, get, update, delete a webhook that automate notifications and workflows with external applications, triggering actions in response to file modifications, additions, or deletions. To verify the API's functionality, our testing guide provides instructions on testing with curl code. We also provide JSON files for each package specification, which you can import into development environments like Postman. Testing helps ensure that the Synology Office Suite API endpoints, methods, and integration work properly. For detailed steps, refer to resources. If you have any questions, here are some ways to get answers. First, you can use the ChatGPT dedicated to the Synology Office Suite API for quick assistance. Simply go to the Resources page, select ChatGPT, and click Get Started to enable the API plugin. This will generate sample code and provide targeted, business-focused examples based on your questions, saving you time and effort. Fill out the feature inquiry form on our Contact US page to have a specialist reach out or visit the Synology community to explore related discussions and ask questions. Now, let us demonstrate how you can integrate Synology Drive features with project management platforms using different APIs. In this example, we will explain how to directly access Synology Drive folders from Trello. For this process, we will use three Synology Drive APIs: List items shared with signed-in user, Upload, and Create Sharing Link APIs. Note that setup processes may vary depending on your third-party software. Please refer to your software's documentation before proceeding. Firstly, if you want to retrieve Synology Drive files from Trello, you first need to make sure a corresponding folder exists in Synology Drive. To check, we use the List Items Shared with Signed-In User API in the Files page to check if the folder already exists. If it does not, we create it using the Create File or Folder API. Next, we want to enable file uploads to Synology Drive from Trello. For that, we will use the File Upload API. Next, we want to generate a shared link so that Trello users can access Synology Drive files. For that, we use the Create Sharing Link API. Finally, to make Synology Drive files accessible within Trello, we use Trello's API to attach the file's shared link to a Trello card. With this setup, team members can now access Synology Drive files directly from Trello. To learn more about Synology Drive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel and click the videos here to keep watching.